is holding off.
At the end of the day, we have to make decisions that are going to be effective, or as effective as can be, in ensuring safety for all parishioners.
So for now, that means sticking to virtual services, and when they do open up, following the governor's recommendations. But again, Tabernacle here is on the other side of the spectrum. They will be opening up, and they will be doing so in a few hours. Live in Nicholasville, Kristen Edwards, LAX 18 News.